Going into the All-Star race, I think we have a healthy dose of momentum right now anyways, just with the way our team is performing.
I think obviously it's important. The less cars he has to pass on the track, the easier and the better odds he's going to have. But I think honestly Kyle could probably start from anywhere in the field and win the race.
NASCAR's return to North Wilkesboro will send Kyle Larson to victory lane in the NASCAR All-Star race for $1 million.
Holy smoly.